crazy. I like you, but you're crazy. My tours paid me, so I use that dough to allure ladies to manure bathe me.
Never that my mind's for sure shady. Pure Hades. Rev Xfinity couldn't endure to save me.
Why do I let this stripper burn me on my arm with a cigarette in the same spot 10 times on a row when I feel that burn upon the clitoris? I'ma get her wet. Sorry to get carried away. I feel stupid because I ain't did her yet. Maybe she never look at a fine nigga sweat on her breast. I get vexed, so I ain't bitter next.
Open. I try to contain it, but that pain thing soaking. Alter ego say why you let them gang bang folk in. Strange lane hoping I can maintain coping, but ain't nobody talking when the insane main spoken.
I like fire on my skin, blood on my drawers from up on the walls. I'm suffering, I'm stuck in the car, stuffed in her jaws, huffing and puffing, hollering at my dog. Afterwards, I like really hot, scalding water on my balls.
Am I a psycho?
Mom, Dad, I'm no longer the boy you used to seeing. I've changed a lot, plus I've grown to hate every human being. My mood swings have now turned my dreams into gruesome scenes. Now I'm doing things I don't normally do, and illusions seem to be the only pleasures I can gain. Heck, if I was sane, I would've put down the mic and said, fuck it, I'll never rise to fame. But with the wicked record I contain, I could probably jeopardize your name. No lovey-dovey, let's ignite the flame. If you're lucky, you'll survive the pain. Sorry, that ain't very merry to say. Why is this game so scary to play? Well, let me think, cause every day my balls are getting too hairy to shave. Pause a minute, I'm stressing the game. If I go to hell, then heaven's to blame. I don't mean to come off crazy, but you motherfuckers seem to think I'm hella deranged. When I was 7 years old, I fell on my head and I severed my brain. You think I'm lying, then ask my mama, nigga, she gonna tell you the same. Should I be ashamed? No, I'm living my life so gad so fabulous. Before you get bent out of shape, my nigga, let me ask you this.
Am I a psycho?
Stab you with this mic and rap this verse I'm rapping to you. Matter of fact, I'm rapping through you. Never say my motherfucking name unless you absolutely have to. I am not no fucking jacket with no matching shoes, and you are not no fashion guru. Can't even see you niggas, y'all wish I was rapping to you. Matter of fact, act like I'm rapping to you. If that gives you passion to use this as an excuse, then just jump up at a conclusion that I'm attacking you dudes. It's just like old-fashioned voodoo. Y'all ain't even the shit. No, y'all ain't even the doo-doo. I got more flavor on the tissue paper under my tubes, so I'm slapping you foolish with wooden paddles, you stupid baby sitting little bastards like little afternoon children. You could call me psychotic, but it's more like schizophrenic, and I can sleep. Could anyone tell me just where my medicine is? Guess I gotta show this mind is just where my avenue is. Man, I swear I'm all about my brain like graduate students. I'm sorry, ain't mean to hurt your feelings. I see your tears, come here, give me your face, let me clear it. But I wonder how it would look if I were to peel it back with a skillet, and then I would feel it crack when I hit it, and then I would split it back when you heal it. Damn it, Bob it, boy, what in the hell, what in the heaven, what in the earth, where is your mom, what are you cursed, where are you from, where was your birth, where were you first, why weren't you in church, why is there dirt all on your shirt, man, and I think that you're going berserk.
Am I a psycho?
When I rip it so serious and wickedly, no forgiving these. When I claim we're strange, everyone telling me I'm insane, we're Bane. I'm an independent, talented individual working, but the industry is the reindeer game. And they call me Rudolph the Red. They know when I rip a mic, but I chew off the head. Spit it at the PDs and DJs and VJs. And we get you faking, you can throw off a ledge. If he tough, we snuffy. Homie, trust me, nothing. It's worse than knowing you're beautiful, but you're treated like an ugly duckling.
So I'm Rocky Dennis, but I'm so polished nothing can stop me in this. Bad in the brain and the good is not replenished. The fakers who imitate me and mock me finish.